My youngest, though, when we asked her one time what daddy did for a living, and she was like, fireman? And I'm like, she's like, teacher. And I was like, no, daddy did not do that for a living. So we probably haven't done a good enough of a job to expose them to his career, but they are very immersed in baseball and all of our family that's still playing.